aim up.
Oh.
What am I shooting at?
Oh, these. Ah, yeah, I see. Get out of here. Do these just spawn forever? Is that you?
No, I don't think so. That's all of them.
Very nice.
I turned the quest in, by the way.
Nice. Should we do that arena while we're here? Or skip that?
I'm outside of it, but that's mainly because I thought
that
I
has
I
some really good vending machines.
I believe it doesn't do really good vending machines.
Have to hurry, Reaps, before he gets to the vending machines and takes it all.
Oh, he's already bought what's on sale.
Oh, I'm sure he has.
Actually, I was dealing with skags, actually.
He's dipstick.
I guess.
Damn, didn't manage to cut him off in time. Oh no, not this side of the guy. Quick, use your phase ability, get there faster.
Oh man, I can't even get in there. I keep lagging at you. There we go.
What the fuck was that?
You helped me catch up.
Okay, I don't need to lay a finger anymore. Reaps might get a use out of that.
It's level 15 though. By the time you get to level 15, it's not going to be very good anymore, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It needs to be something, just a creative sandbox for me. I don't know what game, but it needs to be something where
Gary's mod,
I could
maybe
be creative. Gary's mod is not a bad shake. What about you, Tyler? What would you play if there was only one game? Ooh.
Crap.
Ooh, Alpha.
I'm already out of ammo, are you kidding?
Yeah, gross. Did you stock up on ammo?
I stocked up on fists. That seems
about about the latest SDU thing.
The rockets do nothing. Heal them, Reaps.
Yep, get in there.
Got a tank.
Thanks,
oh.
Reaps.
He's frozen on the ice cream. That was weird.
You okay, Dom? Whoa, no. I'm getting out of here, thank you.
Did he just one shot me?
I do believe he did.
Oh, there's another one.
Oh, goddammit. Your fists don't seem to be doing too much.
The fists of fury.
I'll tank it. Each one may not do much, but I can punch it a lot. And I can't punch it anymore. And I can't even smoke anymore. That was difficult.
Yep. But we survived, so good show, chaps, good show.
We better get some nice things for that.
We got a shield. That's level 15 and we sure shit ain't gonna survive that.
That is very true.
What was that? What we just done? Level 13?
Level 12, I think.
Oh, when did I get that? That should be fun to use. Ooh, and it's talk as well.
Borderlands? Tyler saying he would play Borderlands forever.
Nah, I've dumped enough hours into this that I'd get bored eventually.
I'd probably try a Cataclysm. See how that goes.
Mm. Oh, that's a really good show, actually.
And it would get boring eventually, but I've never actually finished the end game, so at least it would give me something to do until then.
Yeah.
Right, we are going to have all of the ammo that ever was. Some health. There you go.
Listen to the sound of my healing.
It's soothing.
The worst part is your mouth doesn't move.
He's pumped.
Making all the sound through a closed mouth. Yeah. That is probably the creepiest thing I've ever seen.
He's expressive.
Hey, I'm almost at full health again.
Yeah. Oh man, I should do
next.
Damn it, did not mean to do that.
Just seeing where this one actually puts us.
Another wee journal? Yeah. Oh, it's just through there. Too bad.
Let's do this one, yeah. And we'll get the sniper rifle on the way.
Pistol proficiency, level 2. Wow.
Alright, Bloodwing moves faster and hits harder.
Nice. Okay, this gun is not as good as I thought.
Holy crap, these guys are a little bit tougher than I thought they were.
Oh, I am dead.
Damn it!
I wouldn't have been really worth trying to heal me there. Okay, so this gun is not as good as I thought it was, it seems. Hey, my combat rifle press. How did I get that up? I haven't used them that much. Pick up the sniper rifle part while you're down there, Rune.
Alright. Yeah, there's one down here.
Okay, the chest up here.
Oh, there's a badass psycho and he's coming for me.
Okay, there's really good guns up here. Oh, that was the wrong button.
I can't find any parts there.
Isn't it?
Couldn't find one.
Oh, badass. Help, help.
Oh no, 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 no.
It did.
Okay, there's some really good guns up here. Now, I'm quite tempted to get that shotgun.
Go for it, dude.
Except, of course, I... Actually, you know what? Never mind. You guys can have those weapons. They're pretty useless.
I'm gonna take the shotgun. Even if it is level 25.
Oh yeah, I just seen level 22, holy crap.
Not gonna be much use. All in all.
Yeah, I like dull shotguns, so I'm perfectly willing to wait for it.
Okay, so it turns out the scavenger hunt is not actually this one yet. It's actually the combat rifle scavenger hunt here. We only have the sniper rifle one, it's the combat rifle one that's here though.
Day 172. Oh, great. Die right away and begged me to put her out of her misery as she choked on various fluids and bile. I hesitated because she was the last one alive that was.
Did you see? Oh my god, these stupid birds.
I tried to enjoy
the just seen Hunter birds. Run across.
I
imagined. Punching
I tried to run away.
Oh my good god. The birds need to go away and leave me alone.
Kill the birds! Retreat! Retreat! I didn't retreat.
You didn't retreat fast enough.
Thank you very much for the follow, Tyler.
I think we may be undergunned for this area.
Yeah. Holy shit,
that's
that was
not
close.
Good. Retreat, there's a... Oh, that's...
No!
No,
like... a second more!
Wait, did you two respawn straight away? Oh, I'm gonna boogie out here.
My bad.
One more second.
The whole time I just saw this bruiser walking up behind you? It was... Nothing I could do. I was like, oh, that's not good. You know this to come help you, Reaps?
What's that, sorry?
You know this to come help you?
No, I mean, I can get out if we're going to a different area. I'm still fighting these guys.
I think my weapons may be a bit underleveled because I don't seem to be doing much to the enemies over here.
Oh, crap. You guys may have
there's
some difficulty getting out.
Did you park a car in the way?
Not intentionally, I promise.
You parked a car and you got the car stuck, didn't you? Oh, okay, that's a badass.
I fixed it. I moved the car. However, you're still dying.
I missed. I got this one, don't worry, just leave me.
Cool.
I may be stuck in a corner.
You may very well be.
Yeah, I was stuck in a corner. I'm just respawning, there's not enough time. I'm not sure if it's just because I'm so used to console, but does anyone else find some of the controls a bit awkward in this game?
Yeah, a little bit.
So far it's okay. Like it's
just standard. Things like grenade and the default melee attack, they just seem quite out of the way.
Oh, melee is a bit awkward, I won't disagree with that. Yeah. But there's a whole lot of other issue with it.
Yeah, it's just every time I try to press a grenade, I accidentally go berserk. Try to amuse it, but it's not very helpful.
Think about it this way. Think of it as free health regeneration.
Well, yeah, but the problem is once you go berserk, you can't throw grenades anymore, and I kind of want to throw a grenade.
You just go, well, I'll go just punch them in the face.
Yeah, pretty
much. Not want not.
But the problem is I have a thing attacking me. I have the longbow grenade, so I try to throw grenades at really long distance and suddenly I have to run a huge distance to try and punch someone.
Oh dear.
I'm having severe ammo problems.
How are you guys going? Oh, okay, let's do a different quest.
What have you found?
There's a level 16 badass psycho standing over there.
Wow.
And I don't want to go near him. Okay, let's just go to the other area then. Or something.
Oh,
shit.
I want to see what would happen.
Well, I did warn you.
Oh my god, there's a little guy throwing his tomahawk. Holy crap. He just killed me with a tomahawk.
I was expecting him to explode into meat chunks, not me. Damn it.
Hey.
There we
go. Oh, they're still throwing them. Little bastards.
Ow.
Yeah, them things hurt. Holy crap.
Let's just run away now.
Yeah, let's bravely retreat. Have we got any quests at the appropriate level for us, or have we just kind of...
Yeah, this one's level 12.
Oh, nice.
What's up, baby cake, Jerry?
You eat my sausage roll!
I eat your sausage roll!
You fat pig!
You greedy, dirty, fat bastard! I know, I'm sorry. It was there, it was waving at me.
Of course it was!
It was blowing its pastry all over the floor.
That's what I was saying, I belong to help!
Do you feel bad at all, McCreeps?
No, not yet. I feel full.
Yeah.
Is that the same as bad?
No. However, I don't blame you. Sausage rolls are delicious. Come on, you stupid piece of shite.
Oh, I'm taking that.
What is it?
I was just rifling around in the trash and I found a purple shotgun.
Nice.
Son of a beach.
You son of a beach.
Hey, it wasn't in a chest or anything. It was... literally just in the trash. It's not my fault people threw out a good shotgun.
That's where all the good shotguns live.
I had a feeling, because I've had really good luck in this area with weapons before, just from trash piles. So yeah, I thought I'd check just in.
In this place, I think I found a masher. Oh wow, why the hell is my thing having so much issue with tracking?
Holy shoot! Okay, probably don't want to be down here by myself right now. Oh, I'm stuck! I'm dead. Dead as a dodo.
I'm gonna be absolutely bloody useless for combat at the moment.
I'm gonna be really good, but apparently this shotgun is really powerful.
Okay. I'm gonna duck out for a minute and just see if loading and relaunching is gonna help, because my tracking is completely shite at the moment.
Okay, good.
Do I want to reinvite you?
I'm actually like gonna full on exit the game and then relaunch, so just tell you when I'm ready to go.
There's an alpha over there. Just should probably wait so we don't get too much EXP without him. Something else coming. Oh, it's the alpha.
Don't die.
Love the way you run away and then you run straight towards him.
Well, endeavor not to die.
I'm not gonna die, I'm gonna level up a bit without you though. There's two alphas. I need help. I have 12 health. Why do I have 12 health? I no longer have 12 health.
How much health do you
Are you getting second wind off this guy? You will do.
Maybe zero.
Maybe zero, huh?
Slightly above zero.
Found some help. Okay, let me re-invite you.
Alright.
Did that go through?
Yep.
Excellent. This shotgun is powerful.
I'm sure it is.
Tyler, to answer your question, my answer would be Witcher 3, even though I haven't even played it. I mean, The Witcher is a great game, but I wouldn't play it forever. Like, you'd do everything within a couple of hundred hours.
Mm. Yeah, the reason I picked Cataclysm, because it's, one, it's huge, but two, it actually has mod support, so you can change it as well.
CK2 has mod support.
Anyone need help? Mm. Well, yeah, but have you ever played Cataclysm, Rune?
No.
Ridiculous.
Have you heard of Cataclysm?
No, I don't know what it is.
Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead? It's free, you should look it up.
Alright. Mod support is always nice for in a game.
Wow, I went flying. Come back here. Is there a, Oh, there is. I won't ask.
I think you found him. Okie dokie, yeah.
Can you lure them back over to me so I can revive?
What about Tiny?
No, never mind. I'm their back. Oh, I could have used that.
Oh, sorry, dude.
If you weren't so far away, Spitter.
Woo! Oh,
I leveled
Good
up.
Job, Zayo. should we?
I wish I was better with this sniper rifle. You know, I'm really glad to see it's not just me who's missing this guy. Oh, come on, that one was dead on.
There's a midget behind you.
I want to kill that guy up there.
Would you die already?
A bad tasting.
Oh, I thought I got that guy for a second. My apologies for my abysmal aiming in that fight.
No, it's okay, dude.
I can guarantee if we're playing this on console, it would be the opposite way around. Or, you know, maybe I'd still be terrible, who knows.
Came into the race.
Hey, you, get back here. And one shot to the face.
Nice.
This is a good shotgun. I like this shotgun. No
resting. You can always just go to twitch.tv/McReeps, and if I'm streaming, you'll always be in here, Tyler.
Some various weapons around. Not really any good ones, though. Except, hey, Rune, there's a revolver over here.
Ooh.
Terrible shotgun doesn't sound the greatest.
Yes, I love revolvers. I like them
Jacob's
better than
too. Oops,
I didn't mean to get that.
Yeah. The only thing that would be better would be a Jacob's Masher.
Oh, yeah.
Who's showing me that little shit back up there?
This guy, he's still alive. So the amount of times I shot this guy before.
Oh, yes.
Finally. I have redeemed myself.
You have indeed.
Mo and Molly are around here, aren't they?
Oh yeah.